Collider, it seems as though James Brooke is a man who ended up in a situation that he very much never planned for. Once he found himself in this situation, why do you think he saw this as a better life for himself? Jerem, I understood his bad relationship with his father. I think he was running away from colonialism. He'd seen what had happened with the colonization of India because he was born there and he saw how people were treated. He wanted to go somewhere else where colonialism didn't exist, so he could try to protect against colonialism because he saw the hurt that it brought.
Put your back into a boy, not this time.
Faster! Over here!
Come on, Charlie, don't let him talk to you like
Faster.
That! Put your back into it, lad! Faster, Charlie! You're catching him, Charlie, that's good!
We're almost there.
Keep battling.
I think we've seen enough, Sahib.
What?
There's something I don't like about this.
Oh, nonsense. The rebels are noble. They wouldn't harm their prince. Keep battling.
Back oars, boys. Back to the ship. Hey, back oars, Charlie!
Not yours to give me orders, Captain Brooke.
Christ!
Charlie, jump! Charlie, jump!
Please make room to jump.
Jump!
No!
I'm telling you, you have to jump!